All right, game week finally for the Toledo Walleye. They'll open the season on the road in Atlanta on Friday night. They'll be without Michael Leone, who is sidelined after being diagnosed with a concussion in Saturday's exhibition win over Kalamazoo. But outside of Leone not skating, it's almost a class reunion on the ice for the Fish to start the season. 15 guys on the roster were a member of the Walleye at one time or another. And that's not just last season. For some, it's over the last 3 years. Says a lot about the organization and also says a lot about the city.
Yeah, we have a very tight group. There isn't, a single guy that's kind of a bad egg in the locker room. So, I think we're really blessed to have the guys we do have here in Toledo. And, I think the way that we kind of carry ourselves on the ice kind of reflect that too.
You're entirely right with it being unique. And I think it just is a credit to the organization. It's a credit to the city. It's just people want to play here. People want to come back and they want to do great things for the city because these people deserve it. And, some of my best friends are on this team and they continue to return every year. And so it's an easy decision every summer.